Alrighty guys, well we got a demo machine out here today. It's a Deere. Sloan's brought out a S670, and that is the new 635 FD flex draper head. So he's really getting them mowed down now. He's having issues getting through these with our combine. These green stems, and we don't have a draper. Like I said in other video when I was running the cart, it'd be nice to have a draper this year. It'd be the year to pay for itself. And we got from all the way over there all the way up to there cut just this morning. It's 10:30 right now. We would have been probably right here with our combine. That looks like he's starting to get a pile. I'll have to go catch him. Damn. up and put when I close her down. Take this to Biggs. Is Brandon going to help you move to Saget? You got a copy, Adam? That's the only problem about having a demo combine. Don't have a radio in there. He just got his portable handheld and he must have it turned off.